स्टूडेंट ऑफ 10th क्लास नाउ गेट रेडी आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर सेकेंड लेसन नेल्सन मंडेला लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम दिस चैप्टर विच हैज़ बीन एक्सर्ट और टेकन फ्रॉम लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम हिज बुक विच इज रिटन बाई नेल्सन मंडेला द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका यू नो वेल दैट ही वॉज द फर्स्ट वाइट फर्स्ट ब्लैक स्किन प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ साउथ अफ्रीका दिस चैप्टर विच हैज़ बीन टेकन फ्रॉम द बुक लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम इट इज़ पब्लिश इन 1994 द बुक लॉन्ग वॉक टू फ्रीडम इट कवर्स द इंटायर लाइफ ऑफ दिस ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ द वर्ल्ड his education, his embrace, his political career, as well as his role in the apartheid movement, which he took part very actively. It describes about the 27 years which he devoted for the freedom of the black skin. Nelson Mandela was born in 18 July 1918 and went to become the first South African president in a fully representative democratic election. He got, or you can say that he won 252 seats out of 400. It was absolute majority to him. The lesson in which we are going to tell you, it is inaugural address by the president. Through the address, President Mandela gives us a deep insight into the character, his thought, his process, his wisdom, his ideology, else that defines him as an activist, a political leader. Numerous people from all over the world have collected there and they were very happy to know about the role of Nelson Mandela to bring freedom to the black skin. The lesson is replete to brilliant words. President Mandela's address had a great impact on the audiences who gathered there from all over the world, inspiring us and motivating all of us. So from this chapter, we learn that how great personality of the world have occupied very respectable place on account of their tiresome effort, as he did. But after being president of Africa, he didn't make any kind of discrimination on the name of caste, creed, religion, skin so far. So he occupies a great place in our heart, as Mahatma Gandhi ji occupied great place in Indian people. Like that, he also occupies very respectable and memorable place in the heart of South Africans on account of his deeds. Thank you. Learn this chapter with heart and also learn its questions, short long questions, which already has been sent to you.